on this day, April 7, 1949, finalized details of the national flag of Honduras. The blue tone and the proportions of the three stripes were specified. In summary, the flag has a turquoise blue stripe separated by a white stripe, all equally wide. In the center of the white stripe are five stars with five protruding angles of the same blue color that represent the five countries of the Central American Union. The width of the flag is twice as large as the height. This was a day in the history of Honduras.